Hello guys, and welcome to another tutorial. And in this tutorial I am going to explain how you need to create those prefabs. And well, nothing about coding this time, so let's just start with the foundation. And there's nothing special about it, except those pilers are for a reason at this place. So if I will build this some foundations, you can see, you can just build them next to each other, and you won't see that the pilers are just exactly at the same place. And that's because it's exactly at the same place, they look exactly the same, so we won't see any difference. But you can also create those a little bit further away from this point, so just around here or somewhere. And they will just another way, they won't clip and it will just snap together perfectly. I think this is the best way. And also create those pilers a little bit bigger than the actual pilar you are going to use. And that's because, let me just show it to you guys, it's a little bit easier. If you now add this pilar to the object, it, as you can see in the edit view, it is actually for a little bit inside the object itself. And because it's a little bit bigger, it won't glitch or something like that. So that's the reason why you need to create those pilars a little bit bigger than this one, and also to make sure the foundation will snap together perfectly. Put the pilers exactly at this place, so that is that the pivot is, well, exactly at those values if it is as big as this one. Also make this pilar a little bit bigger on both sides, so if you've got a terrain that's a little bit higher than where you're standing, it won't look weird because the pilar isn't big enough, but well, it's still got some space left. Also, an important thing is the floor. You need, well, for the floor is everything the same as the other objects. But there's a little bit of a difference, and that's because, as you can see, the collision is just, again, this one is a little bit bigger, and this one is a little bit smaller, just as I explained. And here you need to create the objects actually beneath the pivot point. And that's because if you are, next part I will explain how to create those floors so they will snap together perfectly at a roof, if you're building a roof or something like that. And as you can see now, you can just put them on the ground, but also they will, you can see it very clear because there are still some issues that I'm going to fix next tutorial. But as you can see, it's perfectly at the same height as this platform, as this foundation. So that's why you need to change the pivot to this. Also, the steps, don't use a mesh collider for the preview, never. And that's because it takes too much memory to actually search if it hits anything, and probably there isn't an object right here on this place here, and if it is, you can't even walk on it. So that's why I would say just create use box colliders also here. And that was where all the objects. So I know it's a short tutorial this time, but I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please leave a like or a subscribe, and I see you guys next week.